Here with Concordia head women's basketball coach Drew Olson after a GPAC tournament championship. This win over Dakota Wesleyan again. It's always come down to these two teams the last 3 years. But what are your thoughts on this game? You were able to make the plays in the fourth quarter after they had tightened things up.
Yeah, I just thought it was a phenomenal game by two really good teams. And I thought it came down to us in the fourth quarter, stepping up and making plays offensively. Grace was really unbelievable with her attack, her ability to finish. And then defensively, I thought we did a great job of, you know, contesting shots, but then finishing it with a rebound.
And how about this atmosphere again? This may have been the best student section we've seen in these games, and that's saying something, too.
Yeah, the crowd was unbelievable. We kind of needed it. In that first quarter, we started off a little bit slow. The bench group came in and sparked us, but I felt like the crowd really got into it at that point and kind of carried us for a little bit in that first quarter. They were phenomenal fans.
Well, you had players back, of course, key players back from last year, but three of the starters are actually new starters this year. What can you say about how they've put things together to be able to win two GPAC titles again?
It's just a really special group. I mean, every year it's a unique, different team. This one is no different. They're phenomenal kids, tough as nails, and just I love them.